But that tree, that sin in the center, that is not to be tampered with. But Adam and Eve did not follow directions, and they went on by Satan's pushing and messed with the tree, and from that all men fell. Are y'all still with me here? It is in the song that he says, and ye shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of waters, and your leaves also shall not wither, but whatsoever ye shall do shall prosper. But there are the book of Jonah, and they tried to hide. He went under a gourd and sat under a tree. Have I got any help here? It is in Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John that I hear Jesus saying, I am the tree of life. Have I got any help here? The board of the olives were padded and dressed it, and they took my Lord and your Lord and put him on a tree, nailed him. Y'all ain't ready. Nailed him on the tree, riveted his feet, and he was all right until they made a mistake and lifted it up. Between 15 and 20 feet of the regular earth, once you go beyond the heaven of the earth, you will discover a level of water under the earth, a level of water under all the ground. If you don't believe it, watch when winter comes. The ground will get hard. Yeah. God say, put the tree in the water. The waters were made sweet. Once Jesus died on Calvary, I've been able to take everything. Shake your neighbor hand and say, I've been through the storm. Yes, sir. I've been through the rain, but I'm still here.
That lived on the hill.
was Miss Liza. Miss Liza walked on the porch and she said, "Miss Hattie, these sure are some beautiful flowers." My grandmother said, "Thank you, ma'am. I do my best, but it ain't my fault. God, just keep letting them grow." Miss Liza looked at one flower and she said, "Miss Hattie, what flower is that?" And my grandmama told her what it was, and she said, "I don't have nothing that looked like that in my house." My grandmother said, "Wait a minute, stay right here." She went in the house and came back with a mason jar. She leaned over to the plant and she pinched off a piece of the plant and she put it in the mason jar. And she told Miss Liza, "When you get home, put it in water and set it in the windowsill, and you'll see some roots start sprouting out." I just want to tell you, Bishop, all you was, it was just